Why have I been here this long? Oh my goodness. Well, it's just the work that's being done. Like, coming from my background, inner city, disadvantaged youth, it speaks to me when I know that the College Initiative is going out here and they're working with people who come from the same place I've come from, and they're helping them to make it out just like I did. Like, I understand that there's gonna be times when it's super hard, and I understand what the students are going through, and I just love it that the College Initiative is an organization that is specifically dedicated to helping them make it to where I have and possibly even going beyond it. Actually, there has been a moment. I know I haven't been here long yet, but there was the open house we had, and all the students came in, and the parents came in, and the faculty, and it was beautiful. It was a work of art. It was music. It was great seeing how much these children have achieved, and then you kind of talk to some of them when you get a chance, and you pull them to the side, and you find out, wow, these kids have had to climb up hills for days just to, you know, even have this opportunity, let alone to make it, and they're making it out here, and that just made me feel like what I do is worth it.